Before coming to CBT, I was working as a sales associate at Macy's in Dayland, which I still am. I just got promoted, so yay. I went to Miami-Dade College before here, and then now I'm here. I felt that the smaller classroom is better for me. It's more personal with my professor and then with a bigger classroom. Now that I'm here, I can expand and I can do more with my education now. At first, I wanted to be in medicine, and I was like, you know, I don't think when I wake up, I'm gonna be like, oh my God, I love what I do. I feel like if I go into publishing, like publicizing public, being a publicist, it will be something I will wake up and say, oh my God, this is really what I want to do every day. Like doing things for companies, working with athletes, working with whoever. I think it'll make me happy. Now that I'm here, I freaking love it. Like this morning, I was like, oh my God, I'm going to school. And I'm not being fake. I just love coming to school now because it's more the personal thing. Like my teachers, they connect with me. Like you can talk to them one-on-one and they won't stray away from that. Like they want you to be like that. They want you to talk to them. They want you to ask questions. And I love the welcoming like atmosphere that I get when I come here. Everybody knows who you are. Like you're not just in a classroom like, oh, a student. They know, oh, Janelle's not here today. I know Janelle's not here today, not just because of my hair, but they know that I'm not here because they know who you are.